Hi, my name is Becca Piltch, and I'm going into my third year at Northeastern University, and I am studying international affairs. I recently went on a dialogue of civilizations called the Jordan and Syrian Crisis, Arabic Language, and Middle East Politics. This dialogue provided me with an in-depth study of Middle Eastern politics, history, and society with a specific focus on Jordan. Myself, along with the 28 other students on the dialogue, spent the past month living in Amman, Jordan, taking an Arabic language course along with a regional engagement course at Qasid Institute. Prior to coming on the dialogue, I took 2 semesters of Arabic at Northeastern, and I was able to complete a 3rd semester of Arabic while in Jordan. Living in an Arabic-speaking country certainly helped me improve on my Arabic skills. While in Jordan, I also learned how Jordan is of critical and strategic importance to the United States, Europe, and numerous countries in the Middle East. I was able to engage with guest lecturers, Jordanians, Palestinians, and Syrians, to further learn about how the Syrian civil war and refugee crisis affect Jordanian politics, society, and economy. When I wasn't studying, myself along with the other 28 students had the opportunity to go off and explore the city of Amman. We also had weekly excursions to explore historic sites and beautiful landscapes such as Petra, Qais, Jerash, the Dead Sea, Wadi Rum, and much more. In my video, you will have the chance to see all the wonderful opportunities that Jordan has to offer. Enjoy!
Payments burning into gold. Embers rising up into nightlights. Up on my back, I feel the static and more. Tripping new.